Quick recap. Strike number one, downward. Strike number two, reverse. Strike number three, and strike number four. All four of these strikes can be put together into an excellent combination. Practice these strikes, put them together in a progression, and you'll be ready to defend yourself if the case ever arrives.